The aftermath of the attack which happened last night here in Kyiv, just 15 minutes away from the center. That's crazy.